Belarus President Alexander Lukashenko has left for the Russian Federation on a working visit. The aircraft with the Belarusian head of state on board departed from Minsk National Airport. In St. Petersburg, Alexander Lukashenko and Vladimir Putin are expected to discuss a wide range of matters concerning the development of Belarusian-Russian bilateral relations, while focusing on trade and economic cooperation, the problems that exist in these spheres, as well as interaction in integration formats. Today opens the second session of the 6th Convocation House of Representatives of the National Assembly of Belarus. On the first day of work, parliamentarians will discuss more than 10 draft laws. In the coming months, the MPs will consider 70 bills concerning healthcare system, trade and economy. The House of Representatives is also expected to host a number of foreign delegations. The main event of the spring session of the parliament is the president's address to the parliament and the Belarusian people. This document will be a guide to action for all branches of the government and for society as a whole. An international scientific project dedicated to Francysk Skaryna was presented in Minsk. 7 researchers from Belarus, Lithuania and the Czech Republic worked on it. They discovered new facts about the Belarusian printer and his family and came up with a hypothesis on his publishing activity. The emphasis was made on the Prague period. The scientific work is available only in Belarus, but soon a translation in several European languages will be available on the website of the Library of the Lithuanian Academy of Sciences.